Hey, so I've been thinking we should probably use that dolly that we made. What kind of stuff do you want to film with it?
I'm just interested in if we get shots of my eyes, because I have hauntingly gorgeous eyes.
Chicks tell me.
But what are we gonna film?
I don't know, but just shots of my eyes.